balancing DJI Ronin-SC. To take full advantage of the gimbal functions and improve the stability of footage shot with Ronin-SC, balancing is required for all of the axes: tilt, roll, and pan. Without balancing, footage will be less stable, battery life is shortened, and the motors will be overheated and enter sleep mode when the gimbal is seriously unbalanced. Having a successfully balanced gimbal means making sure the camera is steady or slightly rotating at all positions when installed on the gimbal. Gimbal balancing is performed in the following steps: balancing depth for the tilt axis, balancing the vertical tilt, balancing the roll axis, balancing the pan axis. If your camera lens is too large and has contact with the quick release plate, a camera riser is needed to provide extra space in between. Attach the camera riser to the bottom of the camera using a flathead screwdriver. Then attach the quick release plate to the camera riser. If a camera riser is not needed, attach the quick release plate directly to the camera. Attach the quick release plate. Make sure the camera lens and the arrow on the quick release plate face the same direction. Then adjust the camera's position according to the weight of the camera lens. Tighten up the screws and attach the lens support on the quick release plate for optimal performance. Loosen the knob on the bottom of the camera mounting plate. Slide the camera onto the plate. And tighten the knob once the camera is in the middle of the plate. Toggle the tilt axis lock to the unlocked position. Then loose the tilt axis knob. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is pointing forward. Hold the camera and motor of the tilt axis and check if it is front or back heavy. If front heavy, move the camera and quick release plate backward. If back heavy, move the camera and quick release plate forward until it is balanced. Tighten the tilt axis knob. If the camera lens is stable and facing forward, it means the depth for the tilt axis is successfully balanced. Loosen the knob on the tilt motor. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is facing upward. Hold the tilt motor and make sure the camera is not top or bottom heavy. If the camera is tilted toward the front, pull the tilt arm backward. If the camera is tilted toward the back, push the tilt arm forward. If a phone holder and mobile phone are mounted, rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is tilting upward at about 45 degrees. Hold the tilt motor while making sure the camera is not top or bottom heavy. If the camera is tilted down, hold the tilt arm backward. If the camera is tilted up, push the tilt arm forward. Tighten the tilt axis knob. If the camera is steady and facing upward, it means the tilt axis is balanced in the vertical direction. If the phone holder and phone are mounted, rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is tilting up at about 45 degrees and check if the camera lens moves. If the camera lens is steady and tilting upward at about 45 degrees, it means the tilt axis is balanced in the vertical direction. Repeat step 1 to balance the depth of the tilt axis for optimal balance. After this, move the slider on the quick release plate next to the mounting plate and tighten the slider so that the balance position is recorded. Unlock the roll axis and loosen the knob on the camera mounting plate. Hold the roll axis motor and check if the camera rotates sideways. If the camera rotates to the left, move the camera mounting plate to the right. If the camera rotates to the right, move the camera mounting plate to the left. Tighten the roll axis knob. If the camera is steady in the horizontal direction, it means the roll axis has been successfully balanced. If the camera moves forward or backward during this process, move the camera to the opposite direction until the slider is next to the mounting plate. Unlock the pan axis and loosen the knob on the pan motor. Hold the grip and tilt Ronin-SC forward. Hold the pan axis while making sure it is parallel to yourself and check if it rotates. If the camera lens rotates to the left, hold the pan axis to the right. If the camera lens rotates to the right, push the pan axis to the left. Tighten the pan axis knob. If the camera lens is steady at all angles, it means the gimbal is fully balanced. Make sure all the axes are unlocked. Press the gimbal power button and hold to power on Ronin-SC. Launch the Ronin app and tap to begin the balance adjustment. Tilt the gimbal sideways to begin the adjustment. If a low score is given to any axis during the test, readjustment for this axis is required. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.